Well, I'll tell you, Japan and Tokyo in particular have some serious crows. I'm about to try and freak them out a little for some kind of a show or something. I hope it's just like chasing seagulls and they're not angry. Oh man, now I remember something about a TED Talk research video thing that I watched where crows remember you and they hate you forever. Well, wish me luck.